Welcome back. You with the headlines today. Breaking news coming in. Protests outside Manish Sisodia's residence in the national capital. Delhi Deputy Chief Minister's car was blocked by angry contractual teachers. The police has cracked down on the protests after teachers blocked the road. They have geared out Manish Sisodia's car, and Sisodia is also Delhi's education minister. Joining on the phone line is Deputy Editor Atir Khan. Atir, what is this protest all about? Why are the teachers protesting?
Well, the teachers have been protesting for a while, and these are contractual teachers. Earlier, they had also held demonstrations outside Delhi Secretariat, and today, outside Deputy Chief Minister's house at Goldakhana. While he was about to come out, and they had already reached his residence and had planned a demonstration there, so they were not allowing him to go outside. The police had to intervene, the security personnel also intervened, and then there were lady teachers also who had obstructed the way. It was causing traffic problems also. Thereafter, the security personnel, police intervened, and Manish Sisodia was secured, and he was, it was ensured that he leaves this place safely, and thereafter, the teachers had been dispersed from there.
And there you can see on your television screen the teachers were protesting outside the residence of Deputy Delhi Chief Minister Manish Sisodia. They're being manhandled by the police. They are being roughed up. Even women teachers who are there protesting against the Delhi government are also being roughed up. Atir, you can see, these are the visuals that we are getting on headlines today. The teachers are being roughed up. Manish Sisodia hasn't gotten out of his car and to address the issue. This is taking in quite an ugly turn.
Well, that's right. You see, this is one issue where a dialogue is required. We have seen in the past also teachers' protests turn ugly. There have been incidents in Bihar. But these teachers in Delhi have been protesting outside Delhi Secretariat. But the government wants no direct confrontation. Perhaps it wants to open a back door, back channel negotiations with them. But clearly, as of now, the issue is quite burning and teachers are quite agitated.
And the protest is escalating in Delhi. You can see on a television screen, Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia has stepped out of his car and is trying to walk back to his residence, but he's being stopped by the teachers who are protesting there in front of him. You can see the police is manhandling the teachers over there. There are contractual teachers who are demanding permanent jobs, and Manish Sisodia, who also happens to be Delhi's education minister, doesn't seem to be addressing the issue where the protesters are protesting in front of his car. You can see those visuals on your screens. There is a female police is also being roughed up, roughing up protesting teachers. Let's listen in what Manish Sisodia had to say.
अरे इनकी मांग पूरी हो गई है और ये राजनीति कर रहे हैं। आप ये लोग कह रहे हैं आप लेने इनमें से बहुत सारे लोगों को अपना नाम तक ठीक से लिखने नहीं आता। जिन लोगों को अपना नाम ठीक से लिखने नहीं आता उनको मैं लिखने नहीं दूंगा।
ये लोग कह रहे हैं कि आप बीजेपी का
इन्होंने बोला बीजेपी के कहने पे धरना दे रहे हैं और दलाल है बीजेपी के कि अरविंद जी ने बोला था कि फाइल बना के लाना और मैं दूंगा साइन करके आज का अरविंद जी
सर सर बात क्यों नहीं की जा रही आपके सामने बात ही तो कर रहे हैं इनको सर्कुलर दिखा दिया वो कह रहे हैं ये सर्कुलर नहीं मान रहे हैं